everyone, welcome to this year's. Okay. Welcome to this year's cosplay fashion show, Cosplay Fest 2016. So we have a bunch of contestants for you. We do have a wonderful panel of judges, and hopefully I can get past here without distortion. But I'm going to let the judges introduce themselves. So.
You want ladies first?
Okay, ladies go first.
Hi guys, I'm Mako. Been cosplaying for like 15 years. I'm also the head of Masquerade, so come see Masquerade tomorrow night.
Yay! Yay. Woo!
Woo! Just say hi.
Say hi.
There's so many wonderful cosplayers, so I'm really excited too.
Let's all have lots of fun.
Hi, I'm Mako. I'm from Japan. I've
been doing cosplay myself for a very long time, so I've been judging for quite a few years now.
Hi, I'm Mako.
I've been doing cosplay myself for a very long time, so I've been judging for quite a few years now.
I think that's about it. So what we're going to have people do is they're going to come up for you. They are going to take the center stage. The idea is that this is a fashion show. They are going to do their runway walk, which means they'll come from this corner. They will come here to impress not only our judges, but all of you. And then they will gracefully walk out. If you can remember, this is hard for anybody. And some of these people are brand new. Sometimes the mic cuts out.
So we've got to deal with what we've got to deal with. But the main thing is, they could really use your support, so please cheer them when they come on, cheer them when they're out here, and cheer for them when they leave. Is that too much to ask for you guys?
No. No.
Let's see how much of a no is that. It's not too hard, is it?
No.
Come on, knock me back.
No.
All right, that's enough. Yes, this mic totally doesn't work.
You know? Why not?
Okay, yeah, it's starting, okay. So, let me go ahead and put this down for a moment. I have a list somewhere. Probably up there.
Are you checking it twice?
That's my go.
You're on monitor.
That's about it. Yeah, it's kind of like Willy Wonka. He's
got it's an award.
I know. Ah, there they are. Okay. So let's get this rocking and rolling. So can we have some music, please?
Next up, we have Trevor McGuire and Warrior.
All good. That's Felicia. Next up, and this kind of funny, I have no idea what you're going to do about it, but you'll be Emily, Adam, and Zaya. Since I kind of take it over as host for this, that we find a way to pass the time while the judges, don't stare at me, judge. What? Is she born? Oh, okay. Come on, come on. Yeah, you. They all dressed up and stood up here, and I'm gonna, you gotta come up here.
Oh,
So while the judges judge, we have many people that says it's kind of become a tradition that we play a game of Simon Says.
Oh boy.
So not everyone, you don't have to participate in it. Okay, but we're gonna start, you know, playing a game of Simon Says. If you're interested in playing, would you please stand on your chair? If you stood up, you're out. Simon Says, if you're playing, stand up.
Oh wow, okay.
Remember, those of you that, stood up before, you're out. Okay? So, Simon Says, put your hand up. Simon Says, put your hand down. Simon Says, touch your ear. Simon Says, lift up your right leg. Simon Says, put your leg down. Simon Says, put your hand down. Simon Says, put your both hands up. Jump. If you jump,
I was gonna jump, but I didn't do it.
You started this, you're out. Okay. That's gotta be tough. Put your arms down. Okay, put your arms down, you're out. Simon Says, put your arms down. Simon Says, do one jumping jack. Simon Says, touch your knees. Touch your feet. You want to bring your feet, you're out. Simon Says, with those fingers, stand up. Simon Says, sit down. If you want to keep playing, stand up. Simon Says, stand up.
I'm not playing. I've been standing up. I'm just stringing my bow.
Awesome.
Okay. Simon Says, touch your nose. If you want your ear, you're out.
Why?
Simon Says, touch your nose.
Wait.
Simon Says, touch your ears. Okay, you're not touching the boat, raise your
hand. Wait,
what? It's not here. Simon Says, let go of yours. Simon Says, just stop your head. Simon Says, take your hand. Close as you can. Not on your head. Simon Says, touch your ears. Simon Says, touch your elbows. Touch your wrist. You let go, you're out. Simon Says, touch your toes. Simon Says, touch your toes. And if you have let go of your toes, you're out.
Oh.
Okay, the cars can show you where it looks like. You're jumping out of the house. Okay, so we're down. Okay, you guys are doing fantastic. I only have a couple of people left in the game. If you're still in, I'd like you to step right over here. I do have only a couple of people left, so if you are left, Simon says, would you stand over here so I can see you?
No, you were out a long time ago. Okay, so we're down to four. Give them a round of applause. It's a good thing you're all still out, because Simon didn't say to do that. But Simon says, give them a round of applause.
Y'all can listen, that's good. I wish I can.
Now, for you people, what do I do with you? Okay. Simon says, run in place. Simon says, stop. Simon says, put your arms down. Simon says, interesting idea. Simon says, pat your head.
Oh no.
Simon says, rub your belly. Simon says, stop. Simon says, rub your head. And pat your belly. The and does count, guys. So you're out of
here. Duh.
Had I not said and, had I left it, you would be correct.
Semantics.
My game, my rules.
Okay.
Technically, Simon's game, my rules. Simon says stop. Simon says put your arms down. Simon says, take three steps to the left and hop. Okay, you two are out. I didn't get a hop at the end. Ezra's still in? Okay.
Am I out?
Yeah, both of you are out. Yep. Okay, would you come on up here? You're out. Come on. Okay. She was the last person standing, but I managed to get her out first. Give her a hand. Big hand. Okay. So since I kind of all dressed up like Willy Wonka, I have a candy bar here. Enjoy. You won. So thank you very much. You might want to throw that into a refrigerator first. In this coat for a while.
If Simon tells me to.
Yeah, totally. Yeah, go outside. Let him figure it out. So, all right. So, are the judges ready?
Yeah.
Excellent. Let's have our judges up here. Woo!
If they fit together. So the first one was non-anime and comics. And the winner of that is Lady Loki. You got enough stage space. If you win something, you got enough. If you win one of the trophies, you can just walk right back across and join us. All right, next is the combined category of anime and video games. And that goes to Kotori! And next one, we had a horror zombie one, but they didn't show up, so we don't have anything for them.
Neither one,
we only had two, and neither one joined us. So next one is fantasy sci-fi as a combination. That goes to the Mad Catter. I'm going to turn the mic over to you, Mel. She's going to tell us who the International Cosplay Award is. Okay, my third.
One of our staff members, Daniel Zaneski, passed away a couple years ago, and he's a good friend of mine, good friend of the cosplay community, and it's always fun, bigger than life type of guy. He did more in 42 years than most people do in their whole life. But I created a memorial award for him called the Daniel Zaneski Memorial Award. It basically exemplifies the best in cosplay, the best in the ability for someone to excel, and just the way they act in their cosplay, in character. So because of that, the winner for this event is Kakashi.
We have a lot of different things. It's always tough. I get to basically pick whoever I want because I'm the MC, and it's kind of tough because they all kind of get to go ahead of me in the sense I'm like, I like this one, I like that one. But I think that when I looked at everybody kind of doing different things, the blending of genres, how they went about, you know, crafting their costumes, things like that. Certain things do tend to stand out, so I'm going to fire that list for a moment so I can get the name. And we'd like to bring up here Kenny Hodgkins as the Jedi Master. Anyway.
All right, and finally is Best in Show. Unfortunately, we had an issue with the trophies and we don't have the Best in Show trophy. That will be mailed out. But as announced at opening ceremonies, as he's getting it, our lovely photo booth this year is sponsored by, who was it again?
Sci-Fi Guys.
They actually do really amazing work. I saw their booth set up.
Yeah.
And the Best in Show not only gets that trophy that we'll send out to them, but they also get a $200 value photo package. It's three photos, a headshot, a three-quarter of your torso, and a full body with your choice of background. And they shoot it on a green screen, and it's amazing. So, the show.
You know, I'll take it.
I'll do it.
So, our Best in Show is, drum roll please. Steampunk Chun-Li! Alright, so that's the cosplay fashion show for AMA Cosplay Fest. If you guys enjoy them, let's do this. Another round of applause for all the cosplayers. Participating, watching.